this is my first commentary in like 3.5 years, probably. I think I did, last one I've done might have been like as like way back when I beat Y-Step in September 2016. I don't know if it was that one, but it's pretty funny that I haven't done it for like over 3 years. So this level, I already practiced it, so it might have been better if I could have reacted to it, like, for the first time, but I can still, like, comment about still in practice, so, I think you have to hit those orbs when you're like kind of in the center of them. Might as well be a bit to the left. And here you have to, you can't land on that block right after the orb. You have to jump over it. So you land on it, you'll like land too far forward on the ground and you'll like hit that spike and jump like that. I have to, hide them to the place. Okay, I still don't know how to time it exactly. Okay, so like that. So you have to jump here, you can't just fall there. Yeah, because you have to jump off that corner of that, and this is the same scenario, you'll be too far forward if you just fall, so jump off there in front of this. And then here I think you can like hit the jump pad and then hit the orb, but I think it's easier. But if you hit the jump pad and then the orb, you have to hit the orb right away to stop yourself from going too high. So I think it's easier. Just hit, oh wait. Oh, if you couldn't hear me, my mic was kind of being blocked by my controller. Okay, I should try to move it forward. Hopefully I don't disconnect it. What? What? That's fucking broken, dude. That's literally happened twice now. It's broken. If I'm going through the block, I should be dead. Fuck, man. No, it just balances me. It just, oh, and then I couldn't like get up in time. Oh, gosh, of course. Of course. Let's go! Let's go! Oh my god! Oh my god, dude! Oh my god, that took so long! Probably wouldn't... I don't know, because I, like, overplayed this. I played this... Like, all... I pretty much only played... Only been playing this yesterday and today, but... Yeah, I just finished my midterm exam, so I don't really have much homework, so I've just been grinding this, and I feel like I've been playing it too much at once, and that probably made it take too many attempts, because I just, like, can't keep my focus for that long. But oh my god, okay. 3,330 plus, 135 plus 600. Well, that's much less than I thought. 4,158, I think. Charges addition. What's addition? What's that? I mean, hey, luckily I only failed the 95% once. And all the... So you have to do this. You have to make sure you, like... It's easy, it's tempting to, like, not hold down long enough when you click in that. So you have to, like, make sure you hold down for, like, a bit longer than you think. Like, you have to hold... You can't just, like, switch gravity with the blue orb. I think you have to, like, hold down on it a bit so you fly a bit up so you're not too low. And because you have to go above, like, a spike when you're going out of the corridor. And then just, like, do two clicks fast. Make sure you're holding down a bit with that brutal. Like, I'd much rather have difficulty in timings than in, like, memorization. Because, like, your skill from time you've built up from beating... level with hard timings and transfer over, whereas, like, the skill from beating a level, like, the skill from being a level that's memorization, that doesn't transfer over, so you just, you can't, the things you have to memorize in that are just not the same as they are for other levels. Oh, wait, I still need to comment, right? Yeah, I need to comment. Okay. Okay, so now I'm going to be playing back on Mountain, and I haven't gone through a practice one yet, so now y'all actually get to see my first time reacting to it. Well, I guess, I've seen videos of it, but I don't really remember, like, all the parts, so, yeah. Well, sorry that my mic is kind of bad. Touch it this time, so we don't happen what happened last time. Okay, I was just playing this before I started recording, doing normal though. Just playing this for a bit more though. So those are actually real spikes, and these are like fake spikes. I guess if you're too far right, then you'll jump too far and hit the block and die. So hit like hit the left side of that jump pad and hit that blue over. Okay, so once we're in that selection part, we have to go right away. doesn't that work? Oh my god, wait, is that actually what we're supposed to do? Yes, are you? Oh, there's not enough space. What is it? I see what we're supposed to walk. However, how many is that? Oh, hey, one, oh shit. One, oh, one, oh. One, two, three, four, five. All I have to find is just fly it. This is simple. Very simple. Okay, so I guess actually that's that worst try. I don't think I'm gonna go back to it now. Okay, oh, this is the part where I was thinking like the part we said before with hitting the I think orbs and going into the portals that I would have to spin it. No! I deleted all my checkpoints. Okay, see. I deleted almost all of them. I accidentally hit the B button. So I'll see when I get back to there. No, it's just down. I just want to be done with this practicing session. No! Oh my god, it's ridiculous, dude. No way! God, I just did it. How did I just do that? That's so lucky. I like barely. I could like barely ever even get to like the first part where you have to spam with the pink orbs and the blue portals and the ball, and then I just got to it and I like almost died a couple times, and then didn't think I was gonna be able to do that part of 97, but then I just did it. So that's great. But now, Stereo Demoness and Battle Mountain complete. That's pretty good. So, I like thought this level was like really dumb because I feel like there's multiple ways you can do the hearts. Like the first part where you have to just jump, where you have to jump on all those hills, and there's like periodically orbs. You have to, like there's like multiple ways you can do it. I found. Is this to just like hit those two pink orbs and then hold, but I just time them right to get it, and like I feel like there's just multiple ways. I mean, and like the ending part, like you have to, and like when you're in between the last, then you have to like, there's multiple ways you can do that, what I think, because you can go up and then just try to hit one of those pink orbs and then hit the blue orb to switch gravity back to normal gravity, but that I found it was so hard to hit the blue orb that way, so I think if you like spam three times and you like hit it somehow, then you just have to click two orbs very fast right at the end. And yeah, that's hard to describe. You can watch how I do it. I think you can hear my clicks. So yeah, oh, I think, yeah, didn't like this level that much. I don't know, I think... okay, I'm just gonna give it this, like, whatever. It's not that good. Okay, I just made this combo. Why am I focusing on that? So, yeah, I made a copy to practice, like, only 97. So I have that. 97 times perfect. And I didn't play this one. No, I did. Wait. Oh, I actually practiced the, like, the first part with the pink orbs and the blue portals of the ball to describe this. So, yeah, 97, 94, so that would be 191, I guess. Okay, so that's 191 plus whatever's here, 1,246. So yeah, that's all I have to say about this level, huh? So I hope you enjoyed this video, being playing both of these. This was kind of a pain because of the like stupid timings and these. It's like these are both made before I think the speed. So like, well, definitely it's not in memorization, but it can't be in speed either. I feel like that's like what a lot of like the skill-based difficulty levels have, the difficulty in speed, so it couldn't be that. So they just have brutal timings. It's really not like them. But I got these like classical levels done. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. We can play these Stereo levels. See you around the corner. Bye.